grab that rotator cuff tissue. There you go, and then pop it through. All right, now slowly pull back. There you go. Perfect.